under God. As turning to one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of a nation, bringing ignorance and fear and radiation. On television, the drug of a nation, bringing ignorance and fear and radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The magic old metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is the reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is a new headache remedy. Absorbed in this world is so hard to find us, it shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television. The mother of the nation, bringing ignorance, defeating radiation on television. The mother of the nation, bringing ignorance, defeating radiation. TV is the stopping ground for political candidates. Sponsored by environmental estate masses. Watch for the PBS special. It's a perpetuation of the two-party system. Where image states precedence over wisdom. Where science.
the sky. It's no secret that our world is in darkness tonight. You see the sun is sometimes eclipsed by a moon. No, I don't see you. She walks in the rain. No secret that a friend is someone who lets you help. It's no secret that a liar anyone else. They say a secret is something you tell another person, so I'll tell you.
With you two live from Dublin, the point in the show now where Bono grabs hold of his giant remote control and at random just selects a TV signal that's buzzing around on satellites, any one of hundreds of TV signals. So that's the sound you're going to hear.
Welcome to Zoom TV, y'all. And for those tuning in on Zoo Radio, welcome to Dublin City. I hope it sounds as good as it looks. Let's see what we got on here tonight. Let's have a look.
All right. Sun talk. Schriftstellerin aus den USA hat dieser Tage Sarajevo besucht, um bei Kerzenschein ein Theaterstück
This is all very interesting, but not very rock and roll, so next!
When the situation was still chaotic and the refugees were pouring south.
Yeah.
And he was standing on
That's the thing about TV, when something serious comes on, you just change the channel. Hey, Dad, what's going on? No, next. Next. Next.
Conversation with Monica Sellers throughout the weekend here on CNN.
No. That's more like a Heartbreak Hotel, Love Me Tender. 24 original super songs. And you get them free with every copy of Zoo TV. But you didn't come all the way out here to watch TV now, did ya? Two more chances, you won't be denied. But my heart is where it's always been. My head is somewhere in between. Give me one more chance, let me be your lover tonight. Do the real thing. We'll be right back.
One FM with a reminder, you're listening to You Too, live from the RDS showground in Dublin.
Let's play this one for the people of Sarajevo. Have our politicians learned nothing in 60 years?
Same, where we hurt each other.
alone and lonely too. And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine?
Thank you. blame them. They want new material. Our stuff's been repeated too many times. Or you can't sell the same thing to the same old crowd forever.
your head hurts and you can't breathe, trying to throw your arms round the girl. How far you gonna go before you lose your way back home? You're trying to throw my arms round the world. Gonna run to you, run to you, run to you, woman, be still.
From the RDS showground in Dublin. Extra round of applause from extra camera person who came on stage for that song in the form of Naomi Campbell.
Naomi Campbell, what can you say? Sweet dreams are made of this.
Come on now.
Da 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 da.
Yeah.
bed when you crucified my throne. I held the scabbard when you soldiered me so. I rolled the dice when you pissed inside. But I still have conquered the great divide.
When love comes to town, jump that train. Love comes to town, gonna catch that flame. Maybe I was wrong to ever let you down, but I did what I did before love came to Dublin
chants. Well, it was a fine thing writing some songs and putting out a record while you're still on tour, but it's another thing trying to play the fucking things. This is the second of two from my friend Vim. Donata.
Green light, 7-Eleven. You stop in for a pack of cigarettes. You don't smoke, don't even want to. Hey now, check your change. Dressed up like a car crash. The wheels are turning, but you're upside down. Say when it hits you, you don't mind. Because when it hurts you, you feel alive. Oh now, is that what it is? Stumble out of a hole in the ground, a vampire or a victim, it depends on who's around. You used to stay in to watch the adverts, you could lip sync to the talk show. To me, and when I touch you, you don't feel a thing. If I could stay, then I would give you up. Still, I'm a devil breaking us, no one around, just the band and the clatter as an angel runs to ground. Just the band and the clatter as an angel hits the ground.
For the Zoo TV crew, the best in the world, thank you.
Satellites gone up to the sky. Things like that drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. Satellite's gone way up to Mars. Soon it'll be filled with punk and cars. I watched it for a little while. We love to watch things on TV.
Satellite of love, satellite of love.
Lou Reed.
I've been told that you've been born with Harry, Mark, and John. Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Harry, Mark. The satellite's gone way up to the sky.
Things like that drive me out of my mind, yeah.
Ooh, I watched it for a little while.
I love to watch things on Zoo TV.
Satellite of love,
believe you're bad.
given a chance.
Myself, set
machine. Good old magazines, you have the grace all to yourself.
Slapping them down, slapping them down. We're about where I'm going. Step on steep train, step out of the driving rain, maybe run from the darkness in the night. Singing high, la 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 la, the day, I watch, I only see one way out. You gotta cry out with them, talk without speaking, and scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream, and I threw it out of you. Singing high, high. Thank you.
washed up on the empty beach. One man betrayed with a kiss.
It's a Saturday night, and you're enjoying the atmosphere and the music of U2 live from the RDS showground in Dublin. Bit of a gap now, the band have left the stage, but everybody pretty much knows here that there's going to be an encore. And one or two video images on these nine giant screens at the end of the showground, and a bunch of enormous illuminated fish, about 10 foot tall, with legs, are now walking across the stage. By what the significance of giant fishes to the show, I don't know. It's a really special night here, I tell you. It's so good that we're together on this night. Last night was good, but tonight, I don't know what it is, whether the fact we're globally connected with so many people via all the links, I don't know, but it's just a fantastic atmosphere. Most of the crowd on the sort of the ground directly in front of the stage are all sitting on the shoulders of the people that they're with. The highlights for me have been, I think, Edge's guitar solo on Bullet the Blue Sky was just beautiful. Bono's message to Michael Jackson, I thought, was very fitting. I don't believe you're bad. And as he said, another case of someone being deemed to be guilty before they've had any chance of an explanation. Great to hear Lou Reed too. Satellite of Love is definitely a song that you two have to do on this whole Zoo TV thing. And he mentioned, of course, Lou Reed, and you heard Lou Reed singing along. He wasn't here, of course. He was up on a giant video screen singing along. It's quite clever the way they do that too. And a lot of the songs that you heard around the sort of Angel of Harlem time were done on the B stage, with the whole of the band down right amongst the audience, about 100 foot from the main stage. And it's very effective and all looks very simple, but technically actually extremely difficult to do. They have to put sophisticated delay systems into the huge PA to try and prevent A, feedback from the band actually playing in front of these enormous speakers, and B, because the band themselves are going to hear the sound slightly later. They'll get thoroughly confused about what on earth is going on. Crowd are just whipping up a kind of a football chant here. And at this point, I'd just like to say thanks to Andy Kershaw for giving up his airtime on a normal Saturday night. You'd be hearing all sorts of music around the world with Andy Kershaw. We're also nicking half an hour of John Peel, but John Peel will be with you on 1FM at around 11:30. The thing we're going to get back into the stadium here is the confessional box I mentioned earlier on, and here they come.
I'm the chief video engineer on this tour, and I'm here to dispel a few rumors that actually the system isn't controlled by $8 million worth of video. It's actually controlled by this $5 remote control. Watch.
I only have one secret, and that is right after, actually at the end of the show in Knott's, right after I proposed to my girlfriend Holly, we went under the stage and shagged during Desire.
And you're all invited to the wedding.
I have this intense reoccurring nightmare that Jerry Mealy is rubbing peanut butter on my lips and they swell up and I start singing Satisfaction.
Hi, I've worked in accounts for a year now with Rick Taylor, and everybody asks me what he does for a living, and I still don't know.
That Rebecca has in fact slept with the entire lighting and video crew.
And I have slept with the entire rubber truck box.
Entire rubber truck box.
Anyway, I can't say anything.
I'm out. Hello.
I have to confess that of all the decisions I've made on this tour, which shirt to wear every morning has been the most difficult.
Are you holding that door closed?
My favourite joke is, what's the difference between a pub and a clitoris? Most men can find a pub.
Mr. Cooper, I did spend the money from Vienna. I'm sorry.
And what place is on it?
Everyone exactly the same. And you met them?
Cat, this is the coolest haircut in rock and roll, okay?
Eileen Long and I are here to announce the winners of the cutest bum on the Zooropa Tour in 1993. In at number 10 is Daz Broadbury. Number 9 is Dragon. Number 8 is Jerry Mealy. Number 7 is LJ. Number 6 is David Herbert. Number 5 is Bob Koch. And at 4, AJ. And at 3, John Panero. And at 2, Warren Jones. And number 1, Robbie.
Okay, I lied. It's not really that remote control that runs the video system. It's an entire army of leprechauns.
Jimmy.
Hi, my name's Pat. I'm one of the truck drivers on the tour.
I'd just like to tell you about my little fantasy. Her name's Marty. Cheers. Hiya guys, I know you're all out there. Tim Buckley, Jake, Joe, Willie, everyone in trucking, lights, sound, video, backline carpenters. It's been good working with you, but I hope to hell I never see you ever again. And incidentally, Mom, happy birthday.
This is not a problem, especially for those of us who are not going to Australia. Take care, guys.
Good, right there.
Who was that guy?
Paul, just remember you're not the only one who can spell at this organization.
I'm not going to confess. They don't pay me enough. Give me back my dog. I know nothing.
Paul, you bring out the mother in me.
I before E, except after C.
It's time to get some things off my chest. Occasionally, when I would go back to the bus after the gig, I would take a sandwich and hide it in my bunk. I actually used the production office for a few personal phone calls. And finally, one time, I took something from the mini bar and I told them I didn't.
Hi, Mom. Dad, it's me. Just thought I'd take this quiet time among ourselves to tell you that I got my first choice in college. Can I have 10 grand, please?
Have you been having any immoral thoughts lately? I know I sure have.
What are you?
Okay. Woo! Happy! Woo! Or fancy.
Hey, Steve! I guess we'll win the league again this year.
God help him. I'd just like to say that on our tour bus, when Des used to go to bed, I used to throw his packets of cigarettes out of the window.
I'd just like to say that this is plastic, not fucking Visqueen.
Thank you.
Hi, my name's Kevin Bryce, I'm on the lighting crew, and I'd just like to say that Scratch told me to come in here and say that he admires Kevin Leckie because his technical abilities are only surpassed by his communicational skills. Thank you, good night. Oh, by the way, Sean, every time you've been fucked with on this tour, I've been behind it. Biggest rock tour in the world, and this is what we have, keeping the door shut on the confessional. Yes, it's true about all the Kates, and I wish Scott Appleton and Rebecca were just sorted out right now.
It's Bruce and Furman's fault about the football and nothing to do with me.
I think Tim Lamb has got a lovely ear.
Okay, Mike, I don't know how to say this, but it's about Janet and the child on the way. Well, I think you might find it has a pointy sideburns.
There we go. That was the confessions. Some really good ones there with a lot of the crew, I think, getting on the action from Dublin tonight. But I think the best one, or the award goes to the females, I think, on the confessions. I did like the one about men having no problem finding a pub, but a certain part of the female anatomy they seem unable to find. We're live at the RDS showground here in Dublin on 1FM and awaiting the return of U2 to the stage. And things are happening. They're coming back.
Радость и горе мне петь.
lover. I'm off the streets. Gonna go with the bright lights, the big city heat. With a red guitar on fire. She's a candle burning in my room. I'm like a needle, needle and a spoon. Over the counter with a shotgun. With a senior, everybody got one. I'm the fever, I'm the sire. She is the promise in the year of election. Oh, sister, I can't let you go. Like a preacher stealing hearts in a traveling show. For love or money. What a night, what a show. Zooropa, it's all over. So many have turned out to see us, I don't know what to say. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But you know, there's someone who used to come and see us all the time and who hasn't been round for a while. We used to be so close. People think I've forgotten about him, but
I haven't. I used to find him so inspiring back then. He invented me. I was his most magnificent creation. The brightest star in his sky. Now look at me. Entire dope pop star in platform shoes. I tried to speak to him all the time, but he won't take my calls. And I get blamed for everything, all the wars, all the famine, all the trouble in the world, I get blamed for it. Even the Evening Herald slags me off. Who can I get to help me make peace with him? Who will mediate for me? And shall I call the United Nations? Maybe they can help me. Off with the horns, on with the show.
Bono on stage as the character McFisto, about to make one of his phone calls.
Offices of the United Nations. I'm sorry, we're closed for lunch. But if you're a small third world nation facing genocide, please leave the name of your country after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you.
When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. Now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I changed my mind, open up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling proud. And I do appreciate you being proud. Help me get my feet back off the ground. Won't you
please, please help me, help me, help me.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I want to get it wrong.
Around. There is a sign.
the price of love. I know it's
away, and you give yourself away, and you give. without morning, no call and no warning. Maybe a dangerous idea that almost makes sense.
Thank you.
Elvis Presley and 36,000 Dubliners ending this concert tonight. If I could quickly correct a mistake earlier on, when they entered that band competition at Mount Temple Comprehensive, they called themselves Feedback. They then became Hype and U2, and in that competition they were playing their version of Bay City Rollers songs. They've come a long way. BBC personnel provided the sound for